Alright guys, so condenser, pad, flush line set, re-insulate, new disconnect, and whip. The only gate that's big enough is the back gate. And you can park right here in this little grass pad. And then to get down into the basement, a little bit tight, but it's only a 60,000 BTU high efficiency furnace and a coil coming through here. Base, 5-inch filter, new return drop, new humidifier, used PVC. New electric water heater and a new pump. That should be everything.